I think it's got less of a small base, it's taken more influence from the cask itself. This is also a perfect point to explain the English effect. Because of evaporation. In Scotland, the ratio is between 1.5% and 2.5%. That is how much whiskey we lose due to evaporation per year. And there you go. This technique, the double shake, is because they lose. A lot to lose, which is surprising, which is why you can see in Scotland we can have whiskies that are 30, 40, 50 years old. Even at that age, we still lose anywhere near that much. This does contribute a lot to flavour.
That is the traditional system. So this is the system I was on about, where if you wanted something from the bottle, you'd have to
have a good look at it. Yeah. Which one did you review?
The 18